They missed her.
Poor thing. Being lost out there. I wish I could help you.
Me too. But I'm not giving up until I find her. So you just woke up here a few hours ago?
Hours? Days? I can't figure time. The last thing I remember was being in that office, like I said.
What office?
I needed some money, so I answered an ad looking for people to be in a sleep study. They took my blood and gave me a physical, and then that Asian lady asked me weird questions all day, and I don't understand what's happening.
Does the name Mobius mean anything to you?
I don't think so, but I can't remember much of anything.
What can you tell me about those things out there?
I don't know. All I know is that they'll kill you if they get the chance. You should stay away from them.
Any idea where they came from?
That guy who said he was my husband started acting all weird. Kept looking over his shoulder at something I couldn't see. Then all of a sudden, he's screaming and starts to change. Skin bubbling up. It was horrible. Next thing I knew, he was trying to kill me, too.
So they used to be regular citizens. What's causing them to change like this?
I don't know anything. I can't help you, mister.
I'm gonna try to figure this out. Stay here and keep the doors locked. It's not safe out there.
I'm not going anywhere, that's for sure. But thanks for saving me. You need anything from the house? Go ahead and help yourself.
Let me ask you something. I wish I could do more for her. But finding Lily is the best thing for everyone here. I could do more for her. But finding Lily is the best thing for everyone here.
Ah!
Not looking so good. Let me help you. There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
What the hell is this doing here?
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital?
I told you 10 times already.
Let's go through it one more time. just like hell in there. A whole other world.
This all took place at the hospital?
I just said it didn't. Jesus, can't you understand?
I understand that you've been under considerable stress.
That was the counseling they made me do after. Something I didn't. You cannot keep me here. Beacon. I can't be back. What is going on? Were those just memories? What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to get cardiac arrest.
I saw a beacon. I was there again.
How could that be? This is a completely new stem.
I don't know. But I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over. Place is trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted. Gotta find Lily. Are these lilies?
Lily? Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go?
Lily. It's okay. It's me. Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there? Lily's doll. She's been here. Lily. Oh my god, she's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another thing. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there. Let's try this again. blood. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's. God. Footprints. Who do they belong to? Looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
Hopefully that did the trick. Upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her. Another doll. But where's Lily? Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him, but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can't let him get away again.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
Gotta be more careful with these things.
You made it here.
Not now.
You need most of, but they're past. We call it.
It doesn't.
Fortunate, but it's a mate.
Where's this?
I'll mark the. Looks like a. Once you're inside, that should take.
You could have told me this.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageway. My communicate. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far,
you're not helping.
Anything else?
Was that door there before? Hey, Kidman.
What can I do for you, Sebastian?
Beacon. My life was skidding off the track before I went into that place. Being inside Ruvik's head like that. I haven't been the same since. They tried to tell me it was all in my mind, but my mind couldn't have dreamt up the things I saw in there.
You don't have to remind me. I was there too.
Yeah. Your pals in Mobius didn't have any problem putting you in danger, did they?
Maybe. But if I wasn't with you, we might not have made it out alive.
There are times when I'm not sure I ever made it out. And now I'm in another stem.
And I'm still with you. We're going to get out alive. Just like the last time.
I hope you're right about that. Thanks, Kitty.
I see you're in need of my services again. There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.